Joe Biden actually just attacked you in a tweet. I don't know if you have seen it.
He just what?
Attacked you. He just said.
Well, he didn't write anything. Look, he has people, he has professionals from the Democrats.
Mr. President, let me just read what he said. He said Donald Trump is not responsible for the coronavirus, but he is responsible for failing to prepare our nation to respond to it. How do you respond to that, sir?
He didn't write that. That was done by a Democrat operative. He doesn't write. He doesn't. He's probably not even watching right now. And if he is, he doesn't understand what he's watching. But just so you understand, it was very nice what they wrote. I don't know. You know, they released it at a strange time. You know, sort of a strange time to release something like that. But he admitted I was right. And if you read the Federalist story, which most of you won't because you don't want to, but you'd learn something because if you go, it goes through a chart. Times. I was early. Dr. Fauci, I don't think he's changed his mind, but he said it was a very important step when we stopped China from coming in from the specific area that was heavily infected. We'd have a whole different thing right now. So I don't really know what Joe Biden said. I don't really care. And again, I see every once in a while I'll say something, I'll make a speech, and then it'll be critiqued, and I'll get this beautiful, brilliant critique. Joe Biden didn't write that. Joe Biden didn't write that. He wished he did, but he didn't. Go ahead, please. Back.
Biden is more in decline. It's not going to get better.
No, those two face off. Trump's going to light him up like a Comedy Central roast.
He's already dismissing him.
Yeah.
Sleepy
Biden.
He's like, but he's saying, like, someone said, Biden said this. He goes, first of all, he didn't write that. It was a Democratic operative. He probably doesn't even know what it says.
He's going to destroy him,
man. He's going to kill him, man. I mean, it's such an easy target. It's like Mike Tyson versus a three-year-old.
It's true.
It really is. It's a terrible fight.
I thought Bernie had a legit chance.
He had a legit chance because there's a lot of people that are in the middle that are, you know, a lot of people that are casually acquainted with politics that would listen to his message of doing good for the working class. People,
I think you helped out with
the
that.
Poor people.
I think you made him human. When he was on here, I was like, oh, I like that guy. Would you have Biden on?
No.
Really?
No.
Oh, man. What if he was like this awesome dude?
Well, I'm sure
he's just really
nervous
on stage. And he comes here and just drops knowledge.
No, he never was like that. That's the thing. If you go back and listen to him from when he was younger, he was whip smart. Very smart guy. Very articulate.
Sure.
Very clear.
I'm sure all those.
Very clear talker.
Yeah.
This is a sign of decline. It is what it is.
You wouldn't have him on in an open conversation?
I'm done with all that shit. That Bernie Sanders thing was such a bummer.
Why?
Because they turned all the stuff that I did in stand-up and like things that I've said drunk and stoned on a podcast and put it in quotes as if I'm a homophobe or a transphobe or a racist. Or they just lied to make it look like Bernie was supporting some right-wing person. When meanwhile, I'm left-wing and I've never been right-wing in my life.
But also, those people don't matter.
But it didn't matter as much as it made me feel like this is a dirty business. Like, I don't want to be a part of your dirty business.
It's the dirtiest business.
They're trying to change people's opinions with deception. It's not like they're trying to tell you how good their guy is. They're using deception.
Yeah.
They're using fuckery.
It's sleazy.
It's sleazy. It's a sleazy business. It's not a meritocracy.
After Bernie came on, did other politicians reach out?
Oh, yeah.
I'm sure.
A lot. Yeah, and they denied it, too. I got emails. I'll release the emails, bitch.
Who wants
Team, subscribe for more of these type of videos.